Hello everybody, my name is Damon and welcome back to some more Trillion God of Destruction. When we last left off, well, actually I haven't been playing this in... I haven't played this in like a month now. I don't know what we did when we last left off. We probably beat Mokujin, considering we're at the start of 7 days and we have one cycle left until we fight Trillion. Hooray! Really hope you don't die here, Levia. That'd be awkward. What am I doing today? I can give you things. Pickled shark. I don't know that you'll want any of this. String marshmallow. Ugh. Always laughing and cheerful for the lonely. Laughing plant. I still feel like that's for sloth. Stress ball. Pride. Enticement lingerie. I feel like this is for... What's her name? Is it a Shmedia? I don't think it's a Shmedia. Shmedia is something else, right? Whoever lost it might be a Shmedia. Yeah? Oh, you really do like it. Yeah, okay. What's 65% affection? That's good. I don't think I really have anything else you'd want. Fresh milk, that's definitely for... I think her name is a Shmedia. Marimo. Watch out or your moss may run away, I'm pretty sure. That's also sloth. Anything plant-like seems like it'd be sloth. I don't know why. Blacksmith. Right. We got a pretty good weapon here. I'd like it to go to 25. Genviest 25, yes. I don't think I have enough metals. No, I need 3 more. I might, depending, I might be able to, I don't think I'll be able to do, I need one more day in order to get 2 Valley of Swords. Training, what am I training for again? Am I trying to get the stat thing or EXP boost? Because both of them are nice. EXP boost, you get 50% up, that'd be good for the Valley of Swords. How much am I missing? I'm only missing some for taste. What about, where's my, right, I want this. Stats decrease by 2% plus each turn. Right, that's, I don't know that I'll be able to do that before we get to Trillion. That's a lot of stuff I need. I need everything, basically. I guess we can go with Fury Impact right now. I'm looking forward to it too. Probably should have saved. Come on, Blonde! Help us out! Great, alright, that's okay. It's not excellent, but I'll take great. Gonna need a lot more than great though if I want to get 400 with everything. Alright. Training with Propel.
Hey, it's Uncle! Want to eat some candy?
I'm sorry, but we're busy with training now. You be a nice girl and go play over there.
Huh? Training? Propel wanna do it too!
Huh? What are you saying?
I'll fight plenty, make myself hungry, and eat plenty. Very well, I will face you then. May I have your permission, Great Overlord?
Let's see. Alright then? Alright, let's do this. Having an actual battle should help with the training.
Yay! Thanks, Uncle! I'll do my best!
Please don't kill her! Don't hurt her! Too bad. Oh! Oh, I'm gonna fight her! Oh! I'm actually gonna fight Propel! Wow! I think I'm dead. Please begin. Hey, Propel! What's up? I need to remember how to play this game. It has been a month. To be fair, that is a decent while. Like a kangaroo, cannot hit you from here. Don't think I can hit you with anything from here. I can hit you now, like I can go do! Bam! You missed. And I did a decent chunk of damage to you, I would assume. I don't know that I want to do that. I mean, it doesn't really take all that much FP. Panty Peeler! I'm sorry, child! There is no mercy for you! Wow! Wow! Wow, that is unfortunate for you. Ow! Okay, Alright, bitch, you wanna- I didn't mean to do that. Can I turn? Cannot turn. No, I'm trying to look this way, thank you. I need to remember the controls. Alright, like a kangaroo! 71 million Jesus! And of course, Pantypilla! No one is safe, child! Jesus, 8 million! I mean, I have a good amount of health. Anyways, but... all out, indeed. Oh, I won! Yes! Victory! Woo! Alright, I like that. Let's do that again.
I lost. You're so strong.
Oh, yeah. Passive item bonus. Woo! Propels... yeah, you suppose they did do that. Now we got 8 tokens. Wait, 8 tokens?
Such a fine day today.
8 tokens? What? No, I know. Oh, tokens, right, that's for, Underworld Prize, right, my bad. So, I got what now? Oh, no, hold on, I got what now? Item? I got... what now? Where's Propel's... Propel's pants. Relieves fatigue. Okay. Great. I don't need that right now. I might use that tomorrow. Depending on how bad today goes. No, I can't do that right now. I want to go to rest to do the Underworld Prize. Yeah, I'll use 5 tokens. Woo-wee! First of all, naughty candle. Ooh. Superconductivity tube. Who the hell is science? What? Dimension box. Greed? Oh. Alpaca sweater? I think. Electric caterpillar. What are these items? Do you want any of them? I'll save first, just in case, because dimension box, that's pretty insane. Do you want this?
I'm so happy.
Yeah, you do. It's a little happy. Okay, well. Super. Do you want the alpaca sweater? Yeah, a little happy. Okay. You're okay with a sweater. That's good for you. I can give you another item. I don't know what else you'd want, honestly, so I won't give you anything. I suppose I need spell most of all. Spell and taste. Neither one are really viable. And I guess we can go with reflex. No one is here. Oh well. Underworld Sun Dodge! Come on, Livia! Alright, great. Whew. Okay. Yeah, challenge yourself with the Alley Swords. Ergo and Ragan duels.
Great Overlord. How's about you let us spar with our good Overlord here? Think it's high time we do more than just giving instructions.
May I ask the same too? It works twofold. One, we can confirm the Overlord's training result. Two, we can keep our fighting skills honed. Let me think.
Very well.
Very well. But don't go overboard.
We did it! Oh, we got the great Overlord's approval. I'm gonna go all out!
Sir Ergo, do not forget that the great Overlord mentioned to not go overboard. Though I must say, I am more in line with you now. Looks like both of you still have that fire burning inside you. But in any case, do your best.
Understood.
Got it. I don't know which...
I am delighted that I could spar with the two of you. I am looking forward to results from this spar.
They're all quite energetic. It's good to see and hear.
Yes!
Oh, they're keeping up well. This may turn out to be quite the training.
Okay. I actually wanted to fight them. Because fighting them is... fighting these guys is quite easy, apparently.
Did you eat breakfast already?
Yeah, I had... what did I have? I had turkey burgers. I had chicken this morning, right? That's what I had. My bad. thank you for asking. We'll go to Valley of Swords for now. Yeah. We'll lower the fatigue afterwards.
Alright, Rally of Swords.
What is up in here? Well, there's the exit, I guess. There are, why would I go that way? I guess to fight that guy. Got 120 turns. Yeah, I'll go after this guy first. Well, I know I can do this. I don't know that I can hit him through the corner normally. But that destroys him. Gotta get this stupid thing. Angry Pants. Angry Pants. Happily named. Hey, pal. Okay, I can kill you in a single shot. Doesn't mean I want to. Do you have poison? Yep. Yep, you do. That's okay. It'll wear off. Eventually. Do not need to worry right now. Leader Hairband, okay? Anything suspicious about this chest? Nope. Alright. Angola Scarf. Anything suspicious about this chest? Don't think so. Last time we opened this, I'm pretty sure it was a trap. Don't know how to tell if it's a trap or not. Yeah. Nope. No. Hey, look at that. Dodge seal. And, vitamin. Genki 30 vitamin. Let us hippity hoppity hoo. No escape! Oh, you poor bird. Can I go that far? No. Fortunate. However, we could go one! What do you mean I missed? What do you mean I missed? Do I missed? Oh, can I, hold on. Can I? Ooh, I can get both of them. Sonic Speed, null the attack from the front? What? What? What do you mean you, screw you. Panty Peeler, null the attack from the front. How do I hurt you? Ow! How the hell did I hurt you? I don't know.
Here I go.
I don't know how to hurt you. Screw you. Goodbye. I'm leaving. I don't know how to hurt you, so I no longer care. Especially because I'm going to run out of turns before I get back if I'm dealing with you. Freaking bastard. You know, fine. Come at me. Assuming you'll come over here in 30 turns.
Here I go.
Eat this.
Here I go.
So, when he's red, I can hurt him, yeah? Like right now? No. Cannot. When he's yellow? No. Red? No. I can't hurt you from the front, but then I don't know how to hurt you. I was able to kill the other guy like this. Can't move to the resulting space, but oh, I think I use Sonic Speed. I have no idea how to harm you. Maybe like this? Maybe from the side? The corner? Yeah?
Yeah! Get wrecked!
Oh, I hope I have enough night pants.
I don't know that I'll have enough. But I can!
Whatever. 3 turns left. Victory!
Yes! We're so close!
And by so close, I mean we still need like 200 with two of them, but,
what will we be doing today?
We will use Propel's pants.
Yes! Goodbye, fatigue! Come on.
Oh, great, whatever. Hooray! Yeah, but that's not. Yeah, it is a Shmedia, okay.
Ergo special training.
Now then, we'll call it a day for our training.
Not ready. That's a bit too early, don't you think? Well, I was in good shape, so why not keep it going a bit longer?
Longer.
Sure.
True. But are you sure it won't be too harsh keeping it at this pace?
That's what you call being overprotective. Great if it's a trillion, there should be a cakewalk.
Well, I suppose. Can you please continue with the training then, Ergo?
As you wish, Great Overlord. Let's do this!
Thank you very much. I was just thinking of wanting more time to train today.
Alright then, let's start right away. Is this good?
Did it end well?
Results aren't as bad as I thought. Yes, good! Smash 2!
Now if you will excuse me.
Hooray! Alright.
Yep, looking forward to them. Looking real forward to them. I can get these more prizes.
Eh? Oh, Dark Octo. I thought I got a bust. Oh! Pinky Drinky.
What? It must be my lucky day.
Pheromone Perfume. Didn't you enjoy that one? Sailor Clothes. Suspicious Encyclopedia. I don't know who's so smart that wants all these science things. I don't know. Unless I can get Faust involved.
What brings you?
Ooh, right, she does like alcohol. I mean she gets a bit too drunk off alcohol. But we'll give you this.
Thank
you very much indeed. Dark Cocktail. A drink for adults. Yeah, it's yours. Take it. Pinky Drinky! Pinky's up, drink up to your wishes. Pinky Drinky. I don't know what it looks like. Sailor Clothes. There you go. Yeah, she likes them clothes. We'll save again. And then, I need, which one do I need more of? Hold on. I need Spell and Taste, mostly. I can get Spell with Noir, no less. Come on, Noir.
I can do this.
You're just making greats, man. Which is great, but it's not excellent. Training with Ruche. Oh, what's the matter, Ruche? Did you come to check things out?
No. I just have to pass by, that's all. Though, one might see what kind of results you came up with through training.
Not being honest as usual, it seems. Well then, why don't you take a look for yourself?
I know. I have a better idea. Why don't I actually fight and see how things are?
Huh?
Are you deaf? I said I'll go and fight to see how things are going. You better appreciate and take my offer.
Ah, so a spa then. I agree.
That's a splendid idea. I do my very best so as to not disappoint Lady Boucher. Looks like two of us are in agreement. What about you?
Let's see. Of course. Understood. Understood. Let's do this.
I'll show you what I can do.
Oh, yeah. All right, Boucher. I need the XP. I really do. I'll kick your ass.
Go easy on them. Who do you think I am?
Why you?
Why you indeed? What is your umbrella? That is a strange thing you have.
Like a kangaroo! Ha! Ow!
Ow! That wasn't very kind of you.
This should do it.
Charge!
That didn't do as much as I was hoping, actually.
Yeah, only it was 50%, Jesus.
What a worthless move. Huh. I did get Smash 2, Knockback, Attack,
200%! Wow.
Okay, I like that. And then you're... Yeah, and then we'll... Like a kangaroo.
Bam!
Oh, I won. I won! Hooray! Did I get, I don't think I got her pants.
Huh, not bad.
Nope. Magic boost level 1. Rest yeah, I didn't get her pants. I don't think I did Panda Peeler. Oh well.
Good morning, Great Overlord.
Good morning to you, Levia.
Good morning, Great Overlord.
Hello again. This is the last day, Levia. I don't.
I need a really, really, I need like an excellent for taste.
Oh my god, Neptune.
But it's so close. I suppose,
worst comes to worst, I could just XP boost.
We're so close.
We're so close, he's about to wake up. Unless it goes to 0 cycles and then I have 7 more days.
I don't know.
I don't trust these things. Regardless, I need spell and charm. We'll do spell. Best chance of success. Exert all my magic. Yes. Oh, that did feel great. Wow. Rest well. All right, is it Mokujin time or is it Trillion time? Test your mouth with Mokujin. Okay. Oh, yeah, I was afraid. All right, Mokujin. Let's see what you could do. I'm a little rusty, I'll admit. But I think I can handle you just fine. Oh, we're so close. You're going to get me to the top, Mokujin. You're going to push me over the edge. Let's go, Mokujin. Show me what you're made of. Speed? Speed is a very important stat. But yeah, I know. Speed determines the general speed in order of order in battle. Hence, it can extend the number of turns you need before Trillion unleashes an attack. Okay. If the battle against Trillion is harsh, we recommend that you try and raise your speed. Right? Okay, makes sense. 2 billion health. Not anywhere close to a trillion. But... we'll see. Mind summoned. You just... did you blow yourself up or did my... did my guy do that? Huh. Yep, you'll smash. Don't think. Okay, yeah. I'm in a safe zone here. Wanna go first? Tail. Even though, in the long run, it'd probably be best to attack his leg so he's weaker later on. But for this fight, I just need to do enough damage to his tail. I can't break his tail off or anything, as far as I'm aware. Where does this lead me? That leads me nowhere good. I will... like a kangaroo over here. Then I should be able to Sonic Speed this asshole from here for a while. Sonic Speed! It's not really good damage, but it's alright, that's alright. Ah, go!
Oh no!
Oh no! Oh no!
How's this?
Oh no! You're still not summoning the magic enemies, and those are the guys that really, really messed me up when I was playing as whatever the Great Overlord's name is, Xenobolos, whatever. When we were playing as Dio, I mean, we're still kind of playing as Dio, but. He's not moving. I know he's gonna jump, which is unfortunate. Yep, now I gotta... suppose I can... like a kangaroo over here. God, stop jumping! You asshole! Yeah, thanks, Devil Envoy. Pitching in.
There's no escape.
No escape!
Oh no!
Oh, no. God, I can't let him get to the end! Oh, he's dead. My Devil Envoy! My poor, poor Devil Envoy! Wow, you went fast. Or went far, rather. Yeah, hit that ground over there. That'll help. That'll help you a lot. How much does... yeah, it only does 50. Can I? No. However, if I can... go here. Then jump. Actually, I could probably just, charge here.
There's no...
wasn't trying to hit anyone. Just trying to get here so I can pate pala. Lot more damage. Whoa. What a doozy. God, he's pretty far. I don't know that we're gonna be able to kill him before. Before he gets there.
Oh no!
Oh no! Yeah, you smash, alright. I still have a free space I can move in. Why did I do that? Could still go behind me. Petty Bella! Yep. Panabella! Maybe! No, he's moving forward, I think. I'm pretty sure he's jumping. Well, I can like a kangaroo. Then you'll be dead. Yep, you'll be dead. Do this. Then I can look this way. And I can Sonic Speed, I guess. For not much damage.
Oh, no.
But some. I'm pretty sure he's about to jump. Fuck you, Mokujin! Shit. Well, this is bad. I need you to not be there. I don't know why you're not doing anything.
Go!
Kind of unnerving.
I'll smash you.
Yup, you smash, all right. Oh, he's... No, he's not about to jump yet. I have time!
Ow.
There's no way I'm gonna be able to beat a trillion at this rate. Cause I... I mean, obviously I'm not gonna beat him in one attempt, but...
Oh, no.
I don't know. So far, we're almost 2 billion down, and I'd still have a chance to retreat. And then he would heal. Or he would go to sleep. Right? I could just retreat from this menu. Yeah, I can retreat right now, and then he would go to sleep. And I'd have less... I wouldn't have that much time in which to do my stuff. In order to train up, but I need to get up close. I need to get up close and do them panty peeling.
Oh, no.
Oh, he is one hit away. Oh, you think I'm gonna let you get away from me? Well, you're wrong. You're not fine. Hang on. You die. Actually, I don't know why I did that. I just. Do this, and all of them die. Wow. So, I didn't know I hit the guys in the back. Like a kangaroo. Or you think you're going anywhere, do you, Mokujin? Goodbye. You defeated Mokujin. Yeah, I did. 2 billion health. Get wrecked. Excellent.
Ooh, that XP.
Oh, and that affection!